What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Jerry back with another video, man. As y'all boys can see, man, Polo G finna drop, you know what I'm saying? His song called... Shit, it's streaming loud. Polo G finna drop his song called Distractions, man. You know I had to be the first one here. I stayed up for this, man. You know what I'm saying? Wolo made me proud, you know what I'm saying? Turn me up. I ain't heard Polo G music in a long fucking time, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all boys like, comment, subscribe, man. On the world to 100 subs, man. Straight like that. You know, we grinding. It's probably like my, I'm going to upload this probably tonight. It's probably my fourth video. Probably my fourth video for the damn day. You know what I'm saying? Tight shit. Like, we grinding over here, shawty. We grinding. You know what I'm saying? Tight shit. That's the tight timing I be on. You know what I'm saying? I see y'all rocking with that J. Breezy, man. He really was snapping on that shit. I'm gonna hold y'all. But hey, though, let's see what Wolo G on. Let's see what Wolo G on. Distraction. Y'all know Cassinet and Phantom and all that, you know, in this video. You know, we heard the little tape, the teaser. But this the real song. You know what I'm saying? But just gonna wait on this bit to start, man. I don't wanna unmute it, cause that shit was loud as fuck. I ain't gonna hold you. That shit was loud as fuck. Come on. So, turn me up, bro. Wolo, Polo. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see everybody in the comments spamming motherfucking Polo. Polo, just gonna be lit. Everybody spamming it up, man. Everybody spamming this shit up, man. Like, come on. It's 12:01. Let's go. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Let's get lit.
The rapper was on his way to...
I'm gonna go ahead and get my thumbnail. Let's go!
When he was pulled over... is what he did next that landed himself and several others.
Polo. How so hard they still discredit my talent. Woo! Off the rip. How go so hard they still discredit my talent. He still go hard and them niggas still talking about like they still, you know what I'm saying? Saying he trashed this and that and this sort of out. I felt that. I feel that. Polo, let's go.
Success too far, now they regretting what happened.
Okay.
Hard for my mama to
hey.
Step, I'm a savage.
Ooh. I like this beat, bro. It be flowing like Polo G. Like, he always has some shit that be flowing like a hard-ass beat. You know what I'm saying? I see he got the cops and all that shit. I see little KC3 in the background. Back then, shit.
You play, I'm letting you have it.
Yeah.
No shots let off. Too much blood for a napkin.
Yeah.
They claim we locked in. What if I wasn't rapping?
Yeah.
Fiend for that ecstasy could keep from relapsing.
Yeah.
Bring out the best in me or be a distraction. If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Heartless live a savage life. That's just how he burning. But shit,
yeah, I go.
Nigga, I can count on for something.
At least he can count on that nigga. He a real nigga. He gonna be by his side. For sure, a lot of niggas ain't gonna be real. You know what I'm saying? They gonna say they real. You know what I'm saying? But when it's, you know, time, you know, to show that action that they real, you know what I'm saying? They fold. You know what I'm saying? A lot of your homies that you probably hang with, you probably think them really your homeboy. They probably ain't your homeboy, bro. You know what I'm saying? They might be your killer. You don't even know. They might just plotting on your ass. You don't even know. Gotta watch who you hang with, though. You know what I'm saying? Hang around the right niggas. Hang around niggas that support you type shit. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. That want to see you win. That's trying to better you. You know what I'm saying? Type shit, man. Let keep listening to this bitch.
We let them kind of spar. Play with us, get punished. We really had it hard. Now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top. Now they can't wait to see me plumbing. Like for everyone,
yeah.
Another hill. Come punch me in my stomach.
Ooh. For every win, every L, come punch me in my stomach. And that's true. That's true. No count. That's true. But you're going to take L's in life. It's a part of life. You're going to take L's and you're going to take W's. You know what I'm saying? Like, then you take some L's, it's going to be some W's to take, you know what I'm saying, take up for that. You take W's, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a part of life, y'all, you know what I'm saying? So it's just how it go. You don't win all the time, you don't lose all the time, you know what I'm saying? It go both ways, type shit, let go.
I couldn't enjoy my birthday, bitch come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day, I done ran it up all hundreds.
Yeah, ran it up.
We got a problem, we slumping. Hard time spending's the worst pain and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent.
Hey,
took shit too far, now they regretting.
What happened?
Hard for my mama to accept.
Except that I'm a savage. Hey,
you play, I'm letting you have it.
Yeah, yeah. Too much blood.
We locked in. What if I wasn't rapping?
Huh?
Fiend for that ecstasy could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a
distraction. Hey,
yeah, these my new bitch. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out 200 shots in less than 2 minutes.
Yeah,
was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mention. Hope when I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it. I tell my nigga about itself, it ain't got nothing to do with it. And you can't call my phone for help, this if I heard that you snitch. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't how we do, Ben.
That's not how we do it. Mm-mm, don't speak on them bodies. Keep it on the low.
Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that.
Woo! Damn, Polo. He said, we stepping up like the crate challenge. Y'all didn't hear that. Y'all heard that? I know I ain't the only one that had it. Listen to what he said.
All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge.
Woo!
My heart on that.
I like that.
I go so hard, they still discredit
my talent. Hey,
took shit too far, now they regretting what happened.
Oh, on the live stream is crazy. On the live stream is crazy. Yo, DP, this nigga on the live stream is crazy. Wait, who is this nigga that came
discredit
in?
Discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting.
That's wow.
Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
On the live stream is crazy. On the live stream is crazy. Yo, this nigga got his ass beat on stream. Yo, that's wow, nigga.
No shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in. And what if I wasn't rapping? Think for that ecstasy could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me or be a distraction.
Yo, I like this beat, man. I like this beat, man. Polo, really, he really just be dropping bangers. Like, I ain't gonna sit here and say, oh, I like every Polo song. You know what I'm saying? There's some songs that I don't like by Polo like that, and there's some songs I really enjoy by Polo. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's just how it go. You know what I'm saying? But this song, this is actually a good song, bro. This a good ass song, bro. Wolo, you know what I'm saying? Y'all tell me how y'all feel about this. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. We on the road to 100 subs, man. We finna go up. I'm telling y'all, nigga. I'm on my grind. I ain't wasting no time, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Tight shit, man. And I love y'all boys, man. I'ma wrap it up, man. It's 12:08. I've been making videos all fucking day. It's 12:08. I got down. I see y'all boys tomorrow. Some more reaction videos. I have a nice night. You know what I'm saying? That's it, man. I'm out this bitch game, nigga.